Hey everybody, this is Rob Shooter with all your breaking celebrity gossip you're not going to hear anywhere else.
Scandal and vice, or sugar and spice.
And A-Rod are so madly in love that the couple are now discussing their wedding plans, and it's going to be a massive, fabulous, of course, affair. Sources tell me that Jennifer has now been married 3 times, but she's never had that over-the-top wedding of her dreams. And with A-Rod, she is planning the biggest we are ever going to have to American royal wedding. She's actually planning 3 ceremonies, one in New York, one in Miami, and of course, one in Los Angeles. Alex enjoys the spotlight as much as Jennifer, so this is going to fit all the way around. When all is said and done, these weddings could cost them $10 million. So get this, when Jennifer first got married in 1997 to the Cuban waiter, she didn't have enough money to pay for an expensive wedding. Her second wedding to her former backup dancer, Chris Judd, was just a small family affair. And her third wedding to Mark Anthony was actually just a surprise backyard wedding that the guests thought were a barbecue. But don't feel bad about this crazy price tag. Jennifer is estimated to be worth $360 million. And A-Rod, well, he's just poor. He's only got 300. Congratulations, YouTube.
It's naughty but nice with Rob.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.